My God.
Siyempre lang, it's still daytime. Basta after 6, that's the only time that I eat veggies and fruits. That's the diet that you're doing. Yes. I guess that's why I'm losing weight.
You know the carbs we need.
Because that's what I did before. Ngayon, I'm not going to die. Kasi, ako rin, I still enjoy during the day. So, like, kind pa rin. Pork, chicken, beef, during the day. Pero after 6, I'm strict to my diet na hindi na talaga ako mag- hindi na talaga ako mag- mini.
So, paano kung mag-dinner? Like, with friends?
Salad.
Okay, so you take it.
Yeah.
Pwede salad yung order ko.
Tsaka soup. Magsusup ako. Soup and salad, yun na yun.
Oh my God!
Salamat sa makeup. Ang ganda na yun. Basta ka-free lang dyan. Pag nag-makeup ka during the day, you always wanna use a makeup remover at night before you go to bed.
Okay.
But that's the key.
I usually do it. When you give me that, I actually use the wipes. I don't know. Like,
well, what works for me is I like something separate, yung cotton, yung makeup remover. So that works for me. So it always works different for everybody. So kung ano yung mga works sa'yo, then yun yung gusto mo gawin.
You still moisturize at night also after the
makeup. For me, yes.
You still put the eye cream?
Yes, day and night. Well, as I say, you do what's best for you. Pero for me, I always want to prevent. Ayoko kasi magsisi if I get it. So, during the day, you want to wear something with sunscreen. Because 90% of skin damage is caused by the sun. So that's really your first defense for a day.
Do you wear sunscreen today?
Of course. It's in my prime.
What about sunblock?
Actually, I forgot sa katawan.
Pero sa dami kasi ginawa, tagal kasi nung
yes. Yes. Oh. Well, kailan kasi kasi ito.